गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम बैक. हाउ आर यू ऑल? फाइन, गुड. आफ्टर वन मंथ वी आर गोइंग टू मीट अगेन, राइट? एंड वी हैव कंप्लीटेड आवर यूनिट वन, देन यूनिट वन टेस्ट, करेक्ट? यूनिट टेस्ट वन वी हैव कंप्लीटेड. आफ्टर दैट वी कंप्लीटेड यूनिट टू ऑफ आवर सिलेबस, सम लेसन्स ऑफ इंग्लिश ग्रामर वी हैव कंप्लीटेड. आफ्टर दैट वी हैड आवर फर्स्ट टर्म एग्जाम. ओके, आफ्टर कंप्लीटिंग आवर फर्स्ट टर्म एग्जाम, नाउ वी आर गोइंग टू कंप्लीट यूनिट थ्री, करेक्ट? विच इज यूनिट थ्री इन योर एक्सरसाइज? दिस इज यूनिट थ्री. नाउ फॉर यूनिट टेस्ट टू विच विल बी इन जनवरी, ओके, इन जनवरी मंथ यू आर गोइंग टू हैव व्हाट? यू आर गोइंग टू हैव यूनिट टेस्ट टू. एट दैट टाइम वी आर गोइंग टू स्टडी फर्स्ट, सी दिस इज योर इंडेक्स. Unit 1 is over, yes. Unit 2 is over, right. Now we are going to complete Unit 3. How many lessons are there total? There are total 3.9, means total 9 lessons are there, and we are going to complete that 9 lessons in this 1 month and some days of January, okay? So without wasting time, let us start our lesson number 3.1, Mice. Okay, it is a poem. Okay, what it is? It is a poem. Mice means what? Mice means plural of mouse. Singular manje kay? Single, one. Plural means what? More than one, many. Correct? And then when we speak of mouse, mouse means what? Ek undir. Okay, mouse manje kay marathitun undir. Ani anek, what it will be? It will be mice. So we are going to study today about mice. There are two mice sitting in the floor. They are sitting on the floor, and what they are doing? They are eating something, correct? They are eating something. What is that we are going to study in this poem? Okay, now you have to listen to me properly, and then you can repeat same poem at your house. Okay, I'll start. I think mice are rather nice. I think mice are rather nice. Their tails are long, their faces small. They haven't any chins at all. Their ears are pink. Their teeth are white. They run about the house at night. They nibble things they shouldn't touch. And no one seems to like them much. But I think mice are rather nice. And this poem is written by Rose Fleeman. Okay. Rose Fleeman is saying that everyone knows that there are mice at our house. Ek undir ani anek, what we call for anek undra, okay. Then when we see so many mice in your house, at that time what happens in your brain? You know it very well. They nibble things. Nibble things means what? ते काय करतात? तुमच्या खूप साऱ्या वस्तू असतात, त्यांना काय करतात? ते दातांनी चावतात, ओके. त्याला कुरतडणे म्हणतात इन मराठी, ओके. अँड देन वॉट दे डू? दे निब्बल युअर थिंग्स. इफ यू आर गोइंग टू कीप युअर ड्रेस इन वन प्लेस, दे विल कम अँड दे विल मेक स्मॉल स्मॉल पीसेस ऑफ युअर ड्रेस. इफ यू विल कीप सम प्लास्टिक बॅग, दे विल मेक स्मॉल स्मॉल पीसेस ऑफ दॅट प्लास्टिक बॅग. दॅट इज वॉट? दॅट इज स्पेशालिटी ऑफ माऊस. And we don't like mice at all at our house. One means mouse, many means mice. Ek manje undir, anek manje undra, okay. So one mouse, many mice. So here it is told that I think mice are rather nice. Asa vatta mala ki, what this poet is saying, that Rose is saying that I think mice are rather nice. Sometimes mice are good for us. Who is saying that? Rose Fleeman is saying that I think mice are rather nice. Their tails are long. How is tail of rat, mouse? It has long tail. Here he is telling that their tails are long, their faces small. Faces small or not of mice? Yes, face is very small, correct? They haven't any chin at all. Chin at all. Do they have any chin? No. There is no chin to their mouth. Immediately teeth is there, and outside of teeth they have their mouth. Below that mouth chin is there or what? No. So here Rose is saying that I think mice are rather nice. Their tails are long, their faces small. They haven't any chins at all. This is our chin. These are cheeks. Cheeks, forehead, eyes, nose, cheeks, chin, mouth, chin. They haven't any chins at all. Mouse la chin asta ka? No. So your father, he is saying that their ears are pink. Many times I have seen there are so many mice at our house. In farm we see mice, correct or not? If you will see, they make small holes, they make burrow or they make holes in the land and they stay in that, okay? And if farmer will water the crops, at that time what happens? All that mice come out of the holes. And you might have seen, I have seen mice at my house, okay? So their ears are pink. When they are born, at that time, if you see small babies of mice, they look so delicate and pinkish color, okay? They have pink color, okay? Here it is shown that their ears are pink, their teeth are white. Everyone's teeth are white now. All animals are having white teeth only. Have you heard any time so and so animal is having red teeth, one animal is having blue teeth? No. Mostly all animals have white teeth. So even mouse is also having, mice also has what? White teeth. Their ears are pink, their teeth are white. They run about the house at night. When they start doing their work, at night. They will go in your kitchen, they will eat food, they will go and search things in your house. If they will not get anything, if they will see clothes, they will nibble them. Nibble clothes means what? To make them into small pieces. Correct? And this mice, when we are awake, javes apan jage asto tyaves te gharamadhe yet nahit. Okay, when they come, when we sleep at night, apan jhoplo ka mag te फ्रेश होतात. फ्रेश झाले की लगेच ते त्यांच्या कामाला सुरुवात करतात. सगळ्यात महत्त्वाचं त्यांचं काम काय असतं? जेवण शोधणे. येस ऑर नॉट? दे नीड फूड टू ईट. फर्स्ट थिंग विच दे डू इज दे गो इन सर्च ऑफ फूड. ओके, दे नीड फूड टू ईट. अँड देन वेन देअर फूड ऑर वेन देअर हंगर इज सॅटिस्फाईड, ज्यावेळेस त्यांचं पोट भरतं, त्याच्यानंतर ते काय करतात? दे स्टार्ट मेकिंग स्मॉल पीसेस ऑफ anything. Let it be paper, let it be leather shoes, let it be cotton shoes, let it be your clothes, let it be your bags. Te kay kara? Kurtadun taktat tumche kontihi vastu. Okay, next it is told that they nibble things. They have sharp front teeth, correct or not? Two teeth they have downside and two teeth they have upside. They nibble with the help of those teeth. Okay, tukde karne chote chote. They nibble things they shouldn't touch. त्यांनी ज्या वस्तूंना हात नाही लावायला पाहिजे ते त्याच वस्तूंना काय करतात? दातांनी त्याचे छोटे छोटे पीसेस करतात. ओके, अँड नो वन सीम्स टू लाईक देम मच. डू यू लाईक माऊस ॲट युअर हाऊस? आय डोंट लाईक, बिकॉज आय हेट. वेन आय सी देम ॲट दॅट टाईम ओनली आय फील लाईक याक, दे आर सो डर्टी. Understood? They are also animals, but I don't like that animal. Are you understanding? So here it is told that they nibble things they shouldn't touch and no one seems to like them much. I don't think so. You may be also not liking mouse, correct? So here it is told that no one loves them. No one, most probably what we do, we kill them. How do we kill them? By bringing medicines from the medical. Correct? There are many medicines which we put in chapati, and then that we keep in the places where they go, and they eat that chapati, and that is poison which we put in the chapati, and then they die. That is why, because they nibble things. If you keep food grain sacks in the storeroom, they will nibble all food grain sacks. They are eating all sacks. And then all food grain comes out, and that is what we call, they damage our food grains. So what we do? We don't like them. And at last again, Rose Fleman is saying that, but I think mice are rather nice. This poet is saying that I think mice are not bad animals, they are good animals. Okay, in this way I have explained you poem. I think you have understood, correct? What all things are told about mice? They have long tail, they have white teeth, they don't have chin, correct or not? Their faces are small, their ears are pink, correct? More, they run about here and there when at night, when we go to sleep, at that time they get up and they become fresh and they roam here and there in the house and they nibble things. Which things which they should not touch, they touch those only things, and so no one likes them. But Rose Fleming is saying that, but I think mice are rather nice. त्यांनी तुम्हाला किती त्रास दिला, ते त्यांनी तुम्हाला त्यांनी तुमचे कपडे फाडले किंवा एनीथिंग, इफ दे विल निब्बल युअर थिंग्स देन ऑल्सो रोस इज थिंग सेईंग दॅट आय थिंक दे आर नाईस. ओके, इन दिस वे आय हॅव एक्सप्लेन्ड यू पोएम. टुमॉरो वी विल कम्प्लीट क्वेश्चन आन्सर्स ऑफ वर्क बुक ॲज वेल ॲज ऑफ टेक्स्ट बुक. ओके, इवन आय विल एक्सप्लेन यू पोएम इन शॉर्ट टुमॉरो. थँक्यू.